Sixth problem. If a plus b plus c is equal to pi by 2, if a plus b plus c is equal to pi by 2, then prove that cos 2a plus cos 2b plus cos 2c is equal to 1 plus 4 sin a sin b sin c. If a plus b plus c is equal to pi by 2, then prove that cos 2a plus cos 2b plus cos 2c is equal to 1 plus 4 sin a sin b sin c. Now, let us consider left hand side of the problem. So, what is the left hand side of the problem? That is cos 2a plus cos 2b plus cos 2c. So, cos 2a plus cos 2b plus cos 2c. As we required to prove 1 plus 4 sin a sin b sin c, it had better to change cos 2c as 1 minus 2 sin square c. So, now this cos 2a plus cos 2b is in the form of cos c plus cos d. So, we write 2 cos of 2a plus 2b by 2 cos of 2a minus 2b by 2 plus this cos 2c can be written as 1 minus 2 sin square c. Okay? Now, bring 1 this side. So, now this can be written 1 plus 2 cos of 2a plus 2b by 2 means 2 common, 2 2 gets cancelled, we have cos of a plus b. Similarly, here 2 common, 2 2 gets cancelled, we get cos of a minus b. And remaining term we have, that is minus 2 sin square c. Now, as the condition is given, a plus b plus c is equal to pi by 2, we know that a plus b equal to, we can write 90 minus here c. So, apply cos on both sides, cos of a plus b equals to cos 90 minus c. What is the value of cos 90 minus theta? That is sin theta. So, cos 90 minus c equals to sin c. That means, the cos of a plus b is replaced by sin c. So, we get this equal to 1 plus 2 sin c cos of a minus b minus 2 sin square c. Now, observe this step. From the second and third term, what shall we take out common? Yes, 2 sin c we shall take out common. So, let us take 2 sin c as common. So, take out 2 sin c common. We get cos of a minus b and we have minus sin c. Again, this sin c is replaced by cos of a plus b. Since cos of a plus b is equal to sin c can be replaced by cos of a plus b. So, now replacing sin c by cos of a plus b, 1 plus 2 sin c into cos of a minus b minus cos of a plus b. Okay. What is cos of A minus B minus cos of A plus B in compound angles? Already we have discussed in the previous episodes. The cos of A minus B minus cos of A plus B is nothing but 2 cos A cos B. So let us replace them. So now 1 plus 2 sin C into 2 cos A, sorry, this is 2 sin A sin B. Now the cos of A minus B minus cos of A plus B is 2 sin A sin B. So that is replaced here, 2 sin A sin B. Now 2 into 2, 4. So 1 plus 4 sin A sin B sin C. So now what is to be proved? 1 plus 4 sin A sin B sin C. Hence it is proved. So this equal to RHS.